When we took August Osage County to New York City, and it was one of the longest runs of a straight play in the history of, in the last couple decades of Broadway.
Spiritual inspiration that guides our next artist, Boyd Sharp of Osage, Minnesota. He grew up among a family of artists in the late 1930s.
This faucet here is just a piece of Osage orange. It looks a little phallic, but after all, it's a bathroom.